The bus of migrants arriving in Los Angeles this morning. A total of 14 families were on the bus that arrived at Union Station from Brownsville, Texas. In all, 40 people are seeking asylum, we're told. Migrants were taken to a receiving site in Chinatown where they were offered humanitarian support. Things like food, clothing, hygiene kits, health checkups, and legal immigration orientations. By the way, this is the eighth bus that has been sent from Texas to LA.